Thank you very much for your kind of introduction. First of all, I would like to thank the invitation of my colleague. In fact, we start together at around 26 years ago, long time ago. And also it is a pleasure for me to be here and to share with you some of the work that we are doing, not only in transparent electronics, but especially on these new type of oxide semiconductors. As it was mentioned, the title is Multifunctional Nanoscale Oxide Conductors and Semiconductors. And this work is done at the Material Science Department from the Faculty of Science and Technology of New University of Lisbon. In terms of the outline, I will pass all these, briefly these topics, a short introduction about, just to explain you a little bit about what it is transparent electronics. In fact, is an emergent field. After that, I will talk a little bit about N-type thin film transistors, either the growing using conventional technology like sputtering, physical techniques, but also I will present some preliminary and some new results on the same type of devices, but using alternative and low-cost technologies like solution-based. I will finalize with the main conclusions, and also I will present some other applications, not only, of course, the core of my talk is about thin film transistors, mainly used for displays, but also I will present some other applications because this type of new semiconductors are not only used on TFTs, but also we can use these materials in a broader range of applications. So maybe I will start for telling you what, or asking you what is transparent electronics, and maybe the best or one of the reasons or the answers was proposed some years ago by Steven Spielberg with his famous movie. It was presented in 2004. It was called Minority Report, where Tom Cruise manipulates all this type of information, but in glasses, in huge glasses, but at that time, all this was science fiction. But also I like very much this type of movies because sometimes we can be inspired and we can dream a little bit about what these nice movie makers are doing. And after that, we have now not more science fiction, but we have real results, especially done by companies. And this is what is done, for example,